This 10 Paise commemorative coin was issued in 1979 for circulation. The obverse face of the coin bears the lion capital of Ashoka pillar with the legend Satyamevajayate inscribed below, flanked on the left periphery with the word Bharat and Paise in Devnagri and on the right periphery flanked with the word India and Paise in English. It also bears the denominational value 10 in international numerals below the lion capital. The reverse of this coin represents happy children in home. The award type of design represents in the coin represents a matter of child. If child is happy, it's a nation's pride. This coin is issued in 1979 to celebrate International Year of the Child. The legend Happy Child Nation's Pride in English is inscribed on the bottom half of the periphery and Bacho Ki Muskan Rashtra Ki Son, in Devnagiri around the top half of the periphery. Happy Child Nation's Pride commemorative coins of 10 Paise are issued by Hyderabad, Kolkata, and Mumbai, Mints. This coin is made of aluminum. The diameter of this coin is 26 millimeters and weighs 2.3 grams. Coin is scalloped shaped with 12 notches. In order to promote awareness and to encourage states to act towards the protection and the assurance of children's rights, UNESCO proclaimed the year 1979 as the International Year of the Child. The slogan adopted by India for the International Year of the Child is Happy Child Nation's Pride. To commemorate this occasion, India issued this coin for general circulation on 5th of March, 1979.